Everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we are playing a very fun game, and I love the Saints Row series. Now, I've played a lot of Saints Row games in the past. However, this is Saints Row 5. I just got this game, and honestly, all I can say is that I'm really stoked to play this, and I hope so that you guys are too. Without further ado, let's hop into the campaign, and let's start with part 1. And make sure that you stay tuned, because these series for Saints Row are going to be amazing. See you guys in game. All right. I'm really stoked, because I haven't played Saints Row in such a long time. I used to play this on console for so long. Saints Row the Third was the last one I think I played. Because I started playing Saints Row 1, then 2, and then the 3rd. I haven't played anything else besides that. Who's this? Okay, so the name is Antonio. Alright. Oh my
god. You sure you're at the right party?
This is a celebration for the Saints, is it not?
Business
with Marshall
massive.
Is less lucrative than it used to be. I was hoping your bosses would be interested in a new partnership.
That is some Giga Chad guy right there. These fucking guys at the bar. Oh my god.
They're in there. I'd knock if I were you.
His name was Tough Guy.
Hello? It's Antonio Espina. Look, I know that we don't have the best history, but I was thinking, hoping, really, that we could work something out.
Okay. Oh, so we have to make our character now. My boss is preset, so oh god. Alright, I think all looks fine to me, to be honest. I love the fact that you can, like, make your character as crazy as you want it to be. Dutch beard. I'll go for the full beard. Hairstyle. I kind of like the long hair part. Might actually go with that, not gonna lie. This is pretty good. I like this. Okay, so we can't choose that yet. Okay, I get it though. We just started.
Getting swank.
When can you start?
You are in for a world.
This is a vibe.
Won't someone play
pretty great if you ask me?
This town is ours for the taking.
You're meant to be pushed.
Time to settle on up.
Oh, God. Nah, this looks all good. Skin looks good. Skin is a bit too pale, maybe, for me a bit. Oh, Jesus. All right, that's not what I meant. Okay, here we go. I was like, I was like, what the hell are these colors, man? Yes.
Antonio, glad you came to your senses. Hey, I'm kind of having a party right now, but we'll talk business later. We got a party going on, so I'm going to keep this one short and sweet. Fuck the Panteros, fuck the Idols, fuck Marshall. The Saints are here to stay, baby! So, if you know how to shoot a gun, or if you're broke and want to learn how, swing by the church. We'll be waiting for you.
Oh, something's happening. That doesn't look too good. Oh, what? Shit, are we gonna get Oh no. I mean, what happened though? Oh, dude. So we record a video, went down, or we at least fell down, and they picked us up. But why am I underneath the ground now? Trying to understand the relationship between one from the two things that happened a few months earlier.
Hello, and welcome to Marshall Defense Industries. We know it wasn't easy getting here. Your journey began with one of the most unforgiving job interviews we could devise. But you did more than just survive a few live fire exercises. You excelled. And in doing so, proved that you were martial material. But don't take my
word
for it.
What the hell?
Hear it from the man himself.
Hello, I'm Atticus Marshall. And I wanted to personally welcome you to the Marshall family. Here at MDI, we don't just make a profit. We make the world a better place. So how do we do that? With a little TLC. Technologically advanced weapons.
Oh, TLC.
Loose morals.
Really?
And a culture of conflict. Now let's take a step through each of those letters.
Why are you watching that now?
It's the orientation video.
I know what it is. Why are you watching it now?
Well, I mean, we're about to be shot at, so I figured it couldn't hurt to brush up on our healthcare package.
If you weren't paying attention to the briefing, I don't think you'd live long enough to be a matter.
So I should be reviewing the life insurance policy.
You know, our job interview has a 5% mortality rate. Statistically, the odds were low that you would die before we hired you, but I allowed myself to be an optimist.
Your parents should have treated you better.
Yours should have treated you worse. All right, ladies and gentlemen, contrary to your colleague's demeanor, this is no laughing matter. The Nawali already took out one team that was sent to bring him in, and I want as many of us going home as possible. So stick to the plan, work together, and let's grab that son of a bitch and send him to the frontier.
This is like, are we like playing against a different group? Is this like real what's happening now? Like, I'm...
Alpha team, go!
Yeah, okay, so...
Don't fuck up.
Newbie, catch up!
Right. Let's
Sick.
Kick some holy shit!
Turrets, take cover!
Oh my god, dude, my character got fucked.
That was cool.
My character's very unlucky.
Jesus Christ,
oh my god.
It's my first fucking day.
How do we play?
Shit.
Okay.
Anybody
so,
left?
WASD is to move.
I think.
Shift is to run.
We have to
jump.
With Bravo team or we're dead. Keep
I press C. What the
Copy
hell?
Copy that.
Welcome to the daily grind.
Okay, for some reason with C, I do some weird shit.
Protect the Nawali!
Getting a little hot out here.
Oh, shit. Trying to figure out if I can, like, climb up somewhere. I think we can climb up
keep
here.
Keep pushing forward.
Oh, we can't. Jesus. Calm down, my boy. Where are they? Like some weird, strange blue bullets. Trying to figure out where the hell they are. Oh, I see it now. There's a first. Advance your squad. I see. Jesus.
Shit.
You have to run from the airstrike
that helps.
There. Okay, so they took down the turret. That's nice.
Hey, you! We got a fire! Fuck.
Better hustle, newbie. Bravo team is ready to move in.
Ain't exactly taking a coffee break here.
Marshal scum!
Oh, bite me.
Oh, so I got a pistol, it seems. So it's, I think like we're playing against a different group, it seems.
Newbie, you still alive?
You sound like you lost the pool.
Fall in. We'll use this APC for cover.
A rolling shield? Nice.
Nah, I'm delighted you approve. Bailey, make a hole.
Roger that.
Now let's go.
Oh my god, did I just push your side? I did not mean to do that, though. That was kind of funny.
Keep it up, team. Let them have it.
Yeah, y'all fucked the wrong multinational private military corporation.
Oh, wait. So, I actually think this is not like a test. I actually think we're killing like a group.
Hey, this may be a weird time to ask, but do we get hazard
pay?
We
got a performance bonus for outstanding work, if you survive the collection.
Got it. Just trying to understand the pay structure.
It seems. Crazy auto-aim going on here. Okay, that was a bit strange. It said E on the barrel. Like, what did I do? Is that like some kind of sense that you can do that it just blows
up
materials?
Marshall, clear the field.
Yes, man.
APC health. Oh, APC health.
I got it. I'm good with these.
Now that's not. You are damn lucky we don't have time to argue.
Wait, what turret? Get in the turret. Oh.
Take cover.
I didn't know I had to get in the turret. Oh, yes.
See? Told you I was good with these.
Just shut up and shoot.
I was about to say, why am I not killing you? Oh. This is nice. Oh, there's a helicopter.
Chopper, take it out before it cuts us down.
I'm trying to.
Driver's hit. Bailey, you all right?
Bailey? Bailey, get your foot off the gas. Whoa, whoa,
what
shit.
The fuck is going on? Oh, God. What's true? Who is driving? Or who was driving?
Gwen? Gwen, can you hear me?
Jesus.
Anybody?
Shit.
Right.
Right.
We're all dead or there's no signal. Reckon I should push on and find the Nawali myself.
Takedown. E, takedown, enemy regain health and combat.
You
oh, okay.
Eliminate the intruders!
Things we do for rent.
Oh, so this is what I do with E. Oh, that's pretty sick. Nice. Okay, that's pretty cool to do like a takedown.
I don't see them.
What the fuck did I just do? There's another guy somewhere here. What? Can I do E with him as well? No. I thought maybe like E and then do the takedown with the rifle, but that doesn't seem to work. Okay, so you can kick with F. All right.
Wally wants them all dead.
Okay, that's gonna probably come in pretty handy. Not gonna lie.
At least I don't have to wear a suit.
Nice. Unlimited ammo though. That's quite something.
Oh, finally, end of the tunnel.
Press G for weapon wheel. Oh, okay.
Gwen?
Hello,
do you read
me?
Newbie,
you're still alive?
Yeah, I hear that a lot.
Is she, like, so surprised that I'm, like, dying?
Rendezvous with the rest of us if we can box him in.
In a minute. I'm gonna clear out some goons first.
I gave you an order.
It's on my way. Besides, we don't want them coming up behind us later.
Just keep the guy in.
Next time I give an order, the only words I want to hear are yes and ma'am.
I think the red light is like a sniper. Ma'am. I think. There we go.
Go for cover!
Gotta earn that performance bonus.
Do we not have like nades or something? Like a grenade would be really handy there. It's gonna work pretty well like this. Didn't take a lot of damage.
Good to make an honest lip.
That's pretty neat, though. Do we kill? Oh, there's two more here. Really? Okay, they're dead.
A little C4 should take out that barricade.
Ah, I thought we could drive the horse for a second. What's that? Is that the C4 E pickup? How did I jump?
Couldn't do that at my last job.
Okay, that's pretty cool.
Newbie, over here. Glad you could join us. Let's move. We gotta keep the Nawali hold up until Charlie team arrives. Newbie, once we hit the saloon, you flank left while the rest of us hold the center.
Flank? But I can... Yes, ma'am.
Saloon's right
around.
Okay,
so there's like a button I can press. I don't know really what it does. Pretty sure I don't know half of the buttons, but sure. Oh, okay.
All right, team. Let's take it.
Oh, Q's crouch. Okay, that's pretty good to know. I don't really know what that does, like the way it just explodes.
Newbie, I told you to flank left.
No plan survives contact with the enemy.
Yeah, that's fun.
Don't you ever shoot me again.
You know what? I'm just gonna go for something fun here. Oh fuck. Did I just kill my teammate? No.
Fucking day.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Black soldier, Charlie team is here. Sit back and let us wrap this up.
Nice timing, gang.
I love the APC that just run in. Can I actually go inside here? There's one in. Oh, there's. No, where? Oh, he was inside.
Yeah, that's probably because of my flanking.
Now get in there and flush that son of a bitch out.
Yeah, we do have to go in. Alright. It's gonna be a boss fight, you think?
What does it take for a man to be able to enjoy a quiet
Nawali
these days?
Mr. Nawali, you're coming with me.
You really think you have what it takes to bring me in?
I mean, yeah.
He looks a lot like Machete, like
hey,
the one with the
going?
Machetes
I
and the throwing knives.
With me.
Perhaps I don't respect your authority.
Then respect this. You said 1 foot on those stairs.
He's gonna throw a knife, isn't he?
Holy shit. No, you goddamn don't.
I was about to say, no, he was gonna do that. Chase the Nawali.
Give it up, Nawali!
The Nawali. It's a, not even just one. Stop rocking, dude.
You're surrounded. Make it easy on yourself.
Okay.
What? I can't find him.
Never mind.
Oh, that.
Back here and regroup. We've got the bastard.
That's pretty sick. Oh, okay. All right then.
We know he's in the saloon. He can't stay in there forever.
Oh, wow. Is he actually gonna steal the ship?
What the fuck?
Thanks for the ride. I'll see you around.
We need air support now. Stand down. We don't got time for hero bullshit.
Don't worry. I got this.
Oh, wow. We're actually... No way. This guy is crazy. We're gonna have like some fight going on or something.
Gwen, we got a problem.
Hang on, the cavalry's coming.
Oh, shit.
Oh, dude, what the hell? Oh shit, do I really? Am I really just. Respect. Big time respect.
Not today.
Oh fuck!
Jesus. What am I supposed to do? Eliminate the hostile? Oh, it's an automatic pistol? With
Gwen,
oh no, it's a
hurry.
Rifle.
I can barely get a beat on these guys.
No, if only someone.
Is he really just letting me kill them?
Hold this thing still so I can kill your guys.
There we go. All right. I can shoot them from the side now. Hey, my man got some superpowers hanging onto this. Oh, there they are. Oh, shit. Nice. Oh, I thought it was TNT for a sec, but no. Oh, there's one more. Okay. I was about to say, is the guy not gonna pee?
Brains.
Yeah, it's gonna be a fight now, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, we got KO'd there.
You're too predictable.
Am I supposed to do something here? No, apparently not. Oh. Oh, this is gonna. Are we at? Okay.
I caught him.
I thought he was gonna do like the smoke part again, but apparently not. Wardrobe, okay. Oh, so we get to pick now, okay. Hats. Nah, I don't need hats. Upper face. Nah, we'll go without that. What do we have for shirts? Anything specific? We'll go with the crew neck white. No, I'll just keep that underwear. Underwear! Okay. Interesting choices. Let's go with the short ones. Yeah, this looks a bit better. Socks. What do we have socks for? Take the ankle socks. Shoes. Why does this make me think of, like, young Sheldon? What the fuck? Marshall gear scarf. Nah, this looks better. Done. Yes.
Well, you didn't die. All in all, not a bad start.
The boots just finish it completely.
Jesus Christ!
You're not gonna last.
Your pep dogs need some work.
Is he actually just gonna put the door back at it?
Is this a joke? You ribbing the rookie?
What were you expecting?
There's supposed to be a bonus based on exceptional performance.
That's right. And if you had performed exceptionally, you would have seen a bonus.
Oh, come on. Can you really look me in the eyes and say I didn't do well?
I can look you in the eyes and say you didn't do what you were told.
I saw a better way and I took it.
And if you were in charge, it would have been an inspired decision. But you're not. I am. This is a warning. Fall in line or find a new job.
Damn, there's some hefty conversation. Mission complete, your first day. Let's go. Unlock style up. Customize your look anywhere or anytime on the phone. I'm really curious to see what else we can do in this game, because so far we only played a quest. And I really just want to experience the open world. Yes. Here we go. Oh, they got some crazy vehicles. Can we not just grab anybody's car? I was about to say. Why not?
Fall in line.
What the fuck? What is wrong with this car?
Goat balls.
Can we, like, grab someone else's car, please? This one is disgusting.
Cow balls. Goddamn cow balls and pizzle stick between them.
What? What is this guy even speaking of?
Horse balls. Big. Giants, sweaty horse balls. Big, giant, sweaty, dangling horse testy, just swinging in the goddamn breeze, knocking back and forth like a pair of motherfucking clappers in a giant horse flesh crotch bell.
No clue what that was about.
Oh,
no! Oh, shit. Oh. We have to drive so far, though. This car is fucking garbage.
You have three new messages.
Hey, it's Kev. I'm baking up a slamming congratulatory brunch for when you get home to celebrate your first day on the job. It's gonna be dope. Oh, and it's official. I'm gonna be spinning at that idols party I told you about, so hope you can come. DTYL.
Oh, you speed with control. Oh.
Hey there, it's Nina.
I was like wondering why I was so slow.
I thought you'd want to know. I heard back from the museum. They went with someone else for the junior art curator job, so looks like I'm still stuck with Los Panteros. Anyway, glad one of us had a good day at least. See you soon.
Hey, it's Eli. Congrats on your first day as part of the workforce. Speaking of
part
which,
of the yeah.
When you asked to borrow my copy of your own boss, I assumed it was because you wanted to read it.
Let's just grab a quick different car.
Let's talk about that when you get back. Can't wait to hear
this
about
one is a bit better.
All the HR forms I'm sure you had to sign.
Yeah, Hammerhead. I remember this car from the old game. What the hell was that drifting for a second? Space drift. What the fuck? Holy shit. Alright. Enter your apartment. Okay. I'm liking this game so far.
Oh, everything smells amazing, Kev.
You know what would make it smell even better?
Hey, man, if you want a $300 waffle maker, you can buy it with the exposure the idols pay you in. Don't expect us to chip in.
I've told you before, the idols are trying to build a post-capitalist society where cats. Money is not a concept.
Yeah? Then why don't you go run off and join the commune?
I'm into showering. Are you gonna help me get the waffle maker or not?
As an investor, I don't like wasting money.
You're wearing a fucking bow tie.
Okay, I will throw in 20 bucks for a waffle maker.
Nina?
Good for 10?
Who helped you move your forged paintings last month?
Fine, 15.
What sort of waffle maker can I get for 35 bucks?
Presumably one that makes fucking waffles.
Hey! Hey, the wage slave is back.
How was your first day? Were the other mercenaries nice to you?
You know, as far as hired killers go, I'd give them a 7.
You look like you could use a mimosa.
Thanks, Eli.
Seriously, how's the job?
It's the murder business. Fundamentals don't change, just the uniform.
I can tell you love it.
Okay. I don't have to love it. I have to pay my student loans.
Phew. Amen.
So I'm guessing that means the pay's good.
It's supposed to be. Got stiffed on my bonus today.
Dude, what the fuck?
I played a little fast and loose on the job and, well, my CO wasn't a fan.
You gotta be kidding me.
Swear to God,
first day
walked
in
right off the set of an 80s action movie. I was half expecting her to call me Rook and threaten to take my badge.
Are we gonna make rent?
We'll make rent. We just gotta be a little more creative.
Last time we got creative, I got stabbed 3 times.
Hey, it would have been 4 times if Nina and I hadn't shown up.
It would have been 0 times if you were on time.
This is true. Look, this is really not a big deal. We just knock off a payday loan place. No one gives a shit if people rob those bastards.
You have a job now. You could actually just take the loan.
Eli, I don't do business with morally bankrupt companies.
You work for Marshall.
Brunch is a time for friends and mimosas, not debates on morality.
All right, all right.
Man, this is really fucking good, Kev.
Thanks. I was worried I added too much pepper.
Mm-mm. No, seriously, this is perfect. The only way this could be better is if you put on a fucking shirt.
Dinner and a show, baby.
Oh, please.
Jesus, man.
Okay, brunch is done, dishes are clean. Let's go rob a payday loan place.
And you know how we should celebrate afterwards.
Karaoke!
Yes!
Nice. Alright guys, this is gonna be the end for part 1. I hope you enjoyed. I honestly am really happy to be playing Saints Row again. It's been such a long time. The last one I played was on the PC, or on the Xbox. We were playing Saints Row the 3rd, and now that we're playing Saints Row 5, I am really stoked to play some more. But anyway, if you guys enjoyed the video, please make sure you hit the subscribe button, like the video, leave a comment if you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in part 2. Bye-bye!